Have you read Marley and Me?
Yeah. Sad.
Why is it sad?
You don't know what happens?
No, that's why I'm reading it.
What, does the dog die at the end?
I'm not saying anything.
Look how much I had left.
I was thinking maybe you'd come stay with me.
Is it okay if I tell him? We're trying to get pregnant.
Really?
And yep. You say we are because it's not sexist that way, right? That's what you told me.
I can't wait to be the creepy gay uncle.
You're hired.
Well, last I heard, you moved to L.A. to be an actor.
Yeah, did you not hear? I won an Oscar.
Oh.
Surprise.
Oh,
back from the dead.
What are you doing here?
When do the boys show up?
It's dyke night, sweetie.
It's what?
Dyke night.
You're my brother. We're supposed to be there for each other.
And I'm tired of you acting like you're the healthy one and I'm your special needs kid.
I get depressed about my life.
You're not a famous actor. I got news for you. No one's a famous actor.
George Clooney's a famous actor.
Okay, George Clooney, I guess that's one exception. How'd we go 10 years without talking?
Well, it's probably not worth talking about now. But you have to tell me a secret.
I slept with my scuba instructor.
Maggie!
Wouldn't it be easier just to tell Lance you're not ready to have a kid?
What am I gonna do?
I told somebody that I was in town. Don't freak out.
Hi, Angel.
Mother.
Wow.
You need to take the edge off.
What are you doing? I say you put on something pretty. We're going out.
We should have a dude's day.
I think your version of dude's day and my version are totally different.
Oh, shimmy! Booyah, dude!
I have a very serious question for you.
Mm-hmm. Will you go to prom with me?